Thank you. West Bloomfield High School, Instrumental Music Department, under the direction of Chad Mylands and Mrs. Linda Trotter. Mrs. Sherry Houck and Laker Express will now lead us in the singing of the Star Spangled Banner. Will everyone please rise? Thank you, Laker Express. Graduates, you may now be seated. My name is Danielle Fink, and I have had the pleasure of serving as senior class president. I'm extremely honored to present to you the state of the class of 2018. We spend a lot of our teenage lives looking at our reflection in the mirror. We venture up close to pop a zit or admire our newfound muscles. We analyze, critique, and pick apart our bodies down to every last cell. Moving into adulthood, however, presents an ample opportunity to begin looking at a different type of reflection. We can look at the person we've morphed into over the 4 years of high school and the values that we've acquired. After all, you can't see your heart, mind, or soul when you gaze in the mirror. Graduating and moving on to the next step of our lives allows us to reflect on the type of people we were as freshmen. We reflect on the choices we made and how we treated our parents, teachers, and our peers. Furthermore, we reflect on the triumphs of high school that makes graduating so sullenly bittersweet. And as we reflect back on these past 4 years, we are able to recall the moments that truly changed our characters. The moments that taught us about hard work and effort. The moments that caused thunderous laughter. The moments that brought despair and grief, challenging us to become stronger and to lean on our friends, family, and ourselves. These moments have been shaping us each and every day. For the class of 2018, there are days that have been unforgettable because of joy or because of sorrow. Our class includes students going to universities from coast to coast, Division I athletes, and some of the most talented singers, artists, and engineers that Michigan has to offer. We've attended the state championship for football, been to 5 a.m. pep assemblies, and helped a literary garden bloom. We've sang along to Hairspray, danced during music lunch, chanted in the swamp, and cheered our classmates on. Our class has also suffered through extreme loss that has tested our ability to come together as a family. Reflecting on the state of our class while examining these moments, both bright and dim, reminds us to always be mindful, grateful, and kind. One of the most important changes that each of us went through in West Bloomfield, besides getting off our braces or getting a new ear piercing, is the process of blossoming into directed individuals. I was always encouraged to be the type of person my younger self would see as a role model, and these words inspire me to be kinder, work harder, and live more gracefully. I encourage all of my fellow graduates, as you sit and reflect on who you've become, to move forward and turn into the person that your freshman self would choose as their favorite superhero. Live mindfully, love passionately, work furiously, but most importantly, dream continuously. Reflecting on the past allows us to, in a funny, paradoxical way, move towards the future with a clear mission in mind. So, as we step away from West Bloomfield High School, I hope each of you continues to reflect on the past, remember each moment, yet leap forward and always continue to reach for the stars. Thank you and congratulations to the class of 2018. Members of the WBHS Laker Express and senior choir members will now sing a salute to the senior class. Thank you.
I'm Adam Ben Mosh, the Student Government President, and I will be introducing our honored guests. Mrs. Randy Sakwa, Board of Education President. Mrs. Carol Finkelstein, Vice President of the Board of Education. Dr. Nick Hirsch, Treasurer. Mrs. Stacy Brickman, Secretary. Mrs. Julie Beatty, Trustee. Mrs. Christina Elson, trustee. Mr. Ken Ferguson, trustee. For our central administration, Dr. Gerald Hill, superintendent. Dr. Arthur Ebert, deputy superintendent for talent development and management. Ms. Deanna Barish, assistant superintendent for curriculum, assessment, and instruction. Mr. William Mull, assistant superintendent for business and operations. We have Mr. Pat Watson, principal. Ms. Ashley Larkin, assistant principal. Mr. Eric Pace, assistant principal. Mr. Eric Pierce, athletic director and assistant principal. Ms. Jennifer Sapetes, student activities director. Ms. Melissa Noon, class sponsor. And Mr. Michael Woodberg, class sponsor. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I would like to thank all of the family, friends, and staff members for being here today to congratulate us on completing our past 4 years as Lakers and for continuing to support us on the next journey that awaits. All throughout high school, we've been dreaming about this very moment. From the beginning of September, we've been longing to put on our caps and gowns and yearning to walk across the stage with our diploma in hand. Before we dive into a new adventure this fall, I'd like to share a quote inspired by Ralph Waldo Emerson that states, "Life is about the journey, not the destination." For the past 4 years, this has been our destination, but it took quite the journey to get us here. It all started freshman year. We walked into West Bloomfield High School for the first time as students, holding maps in our hands, and yet we still managed to get lost in the halls. Freshman year meant dressing up in yellow on class color day, while being envious that the other grades had much better colors than we did. Then, sophomore year came. We were this close to being called upperclassmen. We just weren't quite there yet. But hey, at least we weren't freshmen anymore. And then, the hardest year, junior year, filled with standardized testing galore. Through those countless hours spent taking and retaking the ACT or SAT, it felt like junior year was never going to be over. But finally, after a long year of testing, the fall of 2017 came along. Senior year, we made it. After discovering that senioritis is very real, we finally get to say that we're graduating. Now, we may not have mastered derivatives in math or memorized how mitosis works, but throughout these past 4 years, we've learned multiple life lessons thanks to our family, friends, and staff members. From cheering in the swamp on those cold Friday nights to begging for snow days almost every week this winter, and finally to enjoying our last high school spring break, we've made multiple memories and relationships that will last a lifetime. And now, we get to experience something completely different. We have the opportunity to begin a new adventure, and Emerson's quote serves as a reminder to enjoy every minute of our next journey. Whatever we decide to do after today will be a fresh start. For some of us, that means learning the way around our new college campus. For others, a fresh start can mean joining the military, taking some time off, or joining the workforce. No matter what we decide to do in the next couple of months, we must remember to be present in our lives. We need to keep in mind that life is not measured in how many pictures we've taken or in how many Instagram and Twitter followers we have. Life is not measured in how many views we get on our Snapchat story or how many friends we've made. Life is all about surrounding yourself with the people you love and enjoying every single memory you get to make with them. So, do yourselves a favor and take some risks. Dream big. Don't get held up in waiting for the future to come. Take pleasure in every day. And finally, live in the moment, because time is the only thing we can never get back. Thank you. Now I'd like to introduce our principal, Mr. Watson.
Good morning. I would like to welcome all faculty, alumni, friends, family, and distinguished guests to the West Bloomfield High School Class of 2018 commencement ceremony. All right. We exist in a society today where the act of helping one another seems to have become increasingly infrequent. The media portrays the world as a pretty horrible place. Protests on college campuses, the ongoing daily fear of terrorism, safety concerns within our schools on a daily basis. Now these facts, they're easy to find. All you have to do is open up any news website on the internet or tune into any news channel on the television to be inundated with information that our world is inherently bad, that the actions of human beings are atrocious, that violence is too much a part of our culture, hatred too much a part of our existence to ever be eradicated. What they don't tell us, however, what's harder or almost impossible to find is what people do for one another each and every day that is good. What about the $5 billion to date that the American Cancer Society has raised through Relay for Life? Did you hear about the elementary school in Dallas, Texas? The school organized a breakfast with dads, but was concerned some students may not have a father or father figure in their life. The school asked the community for support. Over 600 men showed up to help those students who may not have a father in their life. How about the school in Greensboro, North Carolina, where a former student gifted every employee a well-deserved vacation destination with their family? Or what about the two veterans who spent over 15,000 hours driving disabled vets to their appointments during the last 16 years? These are just a few examples of the good things that are happening every day all around us. As Helen Keller once said, keep your face to the sunshine and you cannot see a shadow. As a class of 2018, you have definitely left your mark and you will leave with many memories. As a class, you show great strength and support for your classmates in times of need. You witness our choirs, bands, orchestra, drumline, MIFA, color guard, art, and theater programs compete and excel at the highest levels nationally and internationally. Your voices as students led to the creation of the Fine Arts Wall of Fame and the Fine Arts Scholar Breakfast. You cheered your basketball team all the way on to the Final Four and your football team to the state finals. Courtesy of Dr. Hill, you felt the pure joy and excitement of knowing you had a snow day the day before. Take that in for a second. Do you realize that never happens? That was a huge moment. For the first time in over 15 years, there was a winter dance because you wanted to have one. Every morning you saw Leroy with his big smile on his face. He welcomed you into school and he told you, you matter. These are just a few of the memories you've made while at West Bloomfield High School. As you embark on the next chapter of your life, I would like to share two pieces of advice with you. The first is from Simon Sinek. You'll be told your whole life that you need to learn to listen. Even people who consider themselves good leaders, who may actually be decent leaders, will walk into a room and say, here's a problem, here's what I think, but I'm interested in your opinion. Let's go around the room. It's too late. The skill to hold your opinions to yourself until everyone has spoken does two things. One, it gives everybody else the feeling that they have been heard. It gives everyone else the ability to feel that they have contributed. And two, you get the benefit of hearing what everyone else has to think before you render your opinion. The skill is really to keep your opinions to yourself. Simply sit there, take it all in. The only thing you're allowed to do is ask questions so that you can understand what they mean and why they have the opinion that they have. You must understand from where they are speaking, what they have the opinion they have, not just what they are saying. At the end, you will get your turn. It sounds easy, it's not. Practice being the last to speak. The last piece of advice I would like to share is from Admiral William McRaven. If you want to change the world, start off by making your bed. If you make your bed every morning, you will have accomplished the first task of the day. It will give you that small sense of pride, and it will encourage you to do another task, and another, and yet another. And by the end of the day, that one task completed will have turned into many tasks completed. Making your bed will also reinforce the fact that little things matter in life. If you can't do the little things right, you'll never be able to do the big things right. And if by chance, some small chance, you have a miserable day, you will come home to a bed that is made, that you made. And a bed, made bed, gives you encouragement that tomorrow will be better. If I have learned anything in my life, it's the power of hope. Whether it's a Lincoln, a King, a Mandela, one person can change the world by giving people hope. So if you want to change the world, start each and every day with a task completed. Find someone to help you through life. Respect each and every person you meet. Know that life is not fair, and you will fail often. But if you take some risk, step up when the times are the toughest. Face down the bullies. Lift up the downtrodden and never give up. If you do these little things, the next generation and the generations that follow will live in a world far better than the world we have today. And what started here will indeed have changed the world for the better. Dr. Hill and members of the Board of Education, I present to you the class of 2018. This is the class that has met every challenge that we have placed before them. 4 credits of math, up to and including Algebra 2. 4 credits of English. 3 credits of social studies. 3 credits of science, including chemistry and physics. And 1 credit of PE and health. I hereby certify that these students graduating today have met or exceeded all requirements set for them. And I present them to you and our Board of Education for graduation. Thank you.
Thank you, Principal Watson. On behalf of the Board of Education and by the powers vested in me by the state of Michigan, I accept these 2018 graduates as having met all of the requirements for graduation. Congratulations. Good morning. I welcome you to this milestone event for the West Bloomfield High School class of 2018. Before me and before you, we have 450 graduates, an arena full of supporters, and I think it is maximally full, and friends, family, educators. Since some of our graduates will be entering the military, I would especially like to acknowledge our veterans in the audience today who are celebrating with us, and we'd like to salute you for your service to our country. If you are a veteran, please stand so we may recognize you. Thank you. Next, I would like the parents and the guardians of our graduates to please stand for recognition. Please stand at this time. I would like to thank each of you. Your graduate has achieved much, but not without your love, your patience, your perseverance, and your dedication. Together, you have reached many milestones, and with your continued support and guidance, there are many more yet to come. But for today, just savor this moment with your sons and daughters. Additionally, I would like to acknowledge other family members and friends present today. Thank you for your support, for listening, and for that important element of companionship. You, excuse me. You too have played an instrumental roles in the lives of these graduating seniors. Your continued caring and support and guidance will be greatly appreciated as these graduates move on to face new and exciting possibilities and challenges. Now, to a very special group of dedicated people, the West Bloomfield High School and the West Bloomfield School District, district faculty, support staff, and administrators, school board members, would you please stand for recognition? Thank you. To you, we owe and offer a heartfelt appreciation and congratulations. Your valued support, instruction, guidance, encouragement, and caring now culminates in this defining moment. As the students you have nurtured over the years prepare to leave the confines of our school district and take the next bold steps in their life's journeys. You have prepared the class of 2018 well for that journey, and for that, we thank you. And finally, to you, the outstanding graduating class of 2018, please stand for recognition. You may be seated. In contemplating my remarks for today, I thought of the many accomplishments and achievements, and yes, the heartaches and challenges that you have attained or met over the course of your 4 years at West Bloomfield High School. Those achievements are noteworthy. The other night, I had the opportunity to participate in the honors convocation, during which I learned the following about the class of 2018. Of the 450 graduates, and each of you with your own special identity and story, 102 of you are graduating summa cum laude. You and your classmates will be attending top colleges and universities not only in Michigan, but from coast to coast throughout the nation. Collectively, you've been offered over $9 million in scholarships. More significant than that, your work ethic, leadership, community service, compassion, and strong character are clearly evident in your many achievements, awards, and service projects, and we thank and respect you for those accomplishments. Simply stated, you have established a strong identity as a very accomplished and resilient group of students. The class of 2018 has set a strong example for future graduating classes to aspire to match. Congratulations on a job well done. Personally, my wife and I have had the opportunity to observe many of you in action, as well as interact with many of you about your school experiences. Through those observations and interactions, I've come to appreciate your entrepreneurial spirit, your talents, your enthusiasm, your friendliness, your support for one another, and your keen sense of humor, I guess particularly around snow days. You can certainly leverage these characteristics as you venture into the next phase of your lives, whether it's college, the military, a career or technical school or trade school, or taking a gap year. I leave you with these words from the distinguished Maya Angelou, who was an American poet, singer, and civil rights activist. She said, "Open your eyes to the beauty around you. Open your mind to the wonders of life. Open your heart to those who love you, and always be yourself." Congratulations, graduates. May your journeys ahead be adventurous, joyous, and fulfilling. Thank you. Okay, now for the moment we've been waiting for. I will first introduce students. I will introduce the 2018 class officers and summa cum laude students. As I call your name, make your way across the stage and shake Principal Watson's hand. First, we have Danielle Kara Fink, class president. Danielle will attend the University of Michigan. Blake Charles Rubenstein, class vice president. Blake will attend the University of Pennsylvania. Claire Grace Simmons, class secretary. Claire will attend Michigan State University. Ari Daniel Fellhandler, class treasurer. Ari will attend the University of Michigan Ross School of Business. Adam Lawrence Ben Moshe. Adam will attend Michigan State University James Madison. Sarah Christine Albany. Sarah will attend Michigan State University Lyman Briggs College. Eliana Claire Weinman, Student Government Secretary. Eliana will attend Michigan State University. Dylan Andrel Edelman, Student Government Treasurer. Dylan will attend the University of Michigan. Carson Sue Meck, Parliamentarian. Carson will attend Pennsylvania State University. Blake Ryan Bordelove. Blake will attend the University of Alabama. Blake has been in charge of public relations. Rishab Parikh, member at large. Rishab will attend the University of California, Berkeley. Clara Goswin Kampusch. Clara will attend the University of Michigan. Julia Claire Abramson. Julia will attend the University of Michigan. Jinan Sami Abu Farha. Jinan will attend the University of Michigan. Rachel Zoe Arkin. Rachel will attend Michigan State University, Lyman Briggs College. Michaela Robin Asher. Michaela will attend the University of Michigan. Raina Joy Oddish. Raina will attend Michigan State University, Lyman Briggs College. Lauren Anika Azu. Lauren will attend the University of Wisconsin, Madison. Salisha Barnwall. Salisha will attend the University of Michigan. Colin Vincent Wallace Bear. Colin will attend Michigan State University. Lauren Nicole Berman. Lauren will attend the University of Michigan. Mariah Angel Bobo. Mariah will attend the University of Michigan. Olivia Lauren Boyer. Olivia will attend Lipscomb University. Amaris Antonia Bradley. Amaris will attend Kalamazoo College. Abigail Lee Brickman. Abigail will attend the University of Michigan. Sydney Lynn Bruce. Sydney will attend the University of Michigan. Jack Paul Buddy. Jack will attend Michigan State University. Sophia Renee Canella. Sophia will attend Oakland University. Joshua Reuben Carlin. Joshua will attend Michigan Cross Business School. Corey Joseph Cohn. Corey will attend the University of Kansas. Pratham Singh Dunjal. Pratham will attend the University of Michigan. Dania Khalid Diab. Dania will attend University of Michigan. Jessica Lynn Doroslovak. Jessica will attend Oakland University. Blake Joseph Ehrlichman. Blake will attend Marymount Manhattan College. Robert Andrew Elliott. Robert will attend the University of Michigan. Emily Morgan Falkowski. Emily will attend Pennsylvania State University. Lauren Marielle Gagnon. Lauren will attend Michigan State University. Colin Joseph Goen. Colin will attend Michigan State University. Ian Richard Goen. Ian will attend the University of Michigan. Eleanor Chiemi Goldkamp. Eleanor will attend the University of Michigan. Julia Lee Catherine Gorzik. Julia will attend Grand Valley State University. Jacinda Stephanie Green. Jacinda will attend the University of Michigan. Fadi Fidel Habib. Fadi will attend Oakland University. Jennifer Kristen Haley. Jennifer will attend the University of Michigan. Zoha Hassan. Zoha will attend Wayne State University. Mercedes Alessandra Hunter. Mercedes will attend Oakland University. Patrick Jensen Waugh. Patrick will attend the University of Michigan. Jordan Madison Angber. Jordan will attend the University of Michigan. Erica Tima Jones. Erica will attend the University of Florida. Carly Page Collin. Carly will attend Oakland University. Isabel Camilla Kahlo. Isabella will attend Michigan State University. Carson Lane Kilgrove. Carson will attend the School of Arts in Chicago, School of Arts Institute of Chicago. Uday Gunesh Kode. Uday will attend the Michigan State University. Matthew Joseph Lattiser. Matthew will attend Michigan State University. Gabrielle Marie Lambert. Gabrielle will attend University of Michigan. Annetta Marie Lakis. Annetta will attend Michigan State University. Alyssa Rose Littlejohn. Alyssa will attend Ohio State University. Lauren Rose Long. Lauren will attend Michigan State University. Adana Lutzai. Adana will attend the University of Michigan. Noah Robert Mikey. Noah will attend the University of Michigan. Lisa Didi Mukaj. Lisa will attend Wayne State University. Sarah Nasir Mansour. Sarah will attend the University of Michigan. Ethan Anthony Matthew. Ethan will attend the University of Michigan. Rhea Mariah Mathias. Rhea will attend the University of Michigan. Isabella Elizabeth Matthews. Isabella will attend the University of Michigan. Regina Paige McManaman. Regina will attend the University of Michigan. Ray Mizuno. Ray will attend the University of Michigan. Harshini Murali. Harshini will attend University of Michigan. John Nathaniel Neely. John will attend the University of Michigan. Hannah Rose Niskar. Hannah will attend Michigan State University, James Madison College. Ebenelua Zo Odioso. Ebenelua will attend the University of Michigan. Caden Joseph Amran. Caden will attend Wayne State University. Shion Tracy Otsuka. Shion will attend the University of Michigan. Mario Angelo Palazzola. Mario will attend the University of Michigan. Pratima Rowe. Pratima will attend the University of Pittsburgh. Ali Rashid. Ali will attend Wayne State University. Caitlin Juliana Rocket. Caitlin will attend Oakland University Honors College. Lily McKenzie Rosenberg. Lily will attend Bowling Green State University. Michelle Beth Rudashevsky. Michelle will attend the University of Michigan. Fatima Mostansir Seyfuddin. Fatima will attend the University of Michigan. Avani Samandur. Avani will attend the University of Michigan. Nicholas Andrew Seidel. Nicholas will attend Johns Hopkins University. Nora Sharba. Nora will attend the University of Michigan. Raven George Sheena. Raven will attend the University of Detroit Mercy. Simran Singh. Simran is undecided which university she will attend. Jonathan Daniel Skidmore. Jonathan will attend Michigan State University. Ellie Sarah Sovarinsky. Ellie will attend Michigan State University. Edward Sparhue. Edward will attend the University of Michigan. Jessica Eden Stone. Jessica will attend the University of Georgia. Marissa Grace Stone. Marissa will attend the University of Michigan. Johari Imara Somerville. Johari will attend the University of Michigan. Paige Eileen Sutherland. Paige will attend Virginia Polytechnic Institute and State University. Noah Robert Toma. Noah will attend the University, Purdue University. Shruti Bhargavi Tirumala. Shruti will attend Wayne State University. Grace Louisa Trevax. Grace will attend Columbia College, Chicago. Vaiba Velago Podi. Vaiba will attend Michigan State University. Nicholas Simon Vinokurov. Nicholas will attend Oakland University. Kapil E. Vejas. Kapil will attend New York University. Jonathan Sito G. Jonathan will attend the University of Michigan. Casper Henrik Zemaitis. Casper will attend the University of Toronto. Justin Saher Zora. Justin will attend Oakland University. Kayla Nicole Zrepsky. Kayla will attend Michigan State University. That concludes our list of summa cum laude. We're going to go to different people calling the names at this point.
Christine Rita Abbo.
AJ Abbott the second.
Martina Andrea Abdulnor.
Isra Maji Albuzara.
Myra Ahmad.
Ali Ahmed.
Michael Anthony Alkazmika.
Austin Maxwell Albert.
Isam Almudani.
Kenneth Lamar Allen.
Omar Gabriel Amun.
Saif Ferris Sabri Elmoon.
Alana Louise Armstrong.
Jared Miles Arbit.
Yusuf Faraz Asmar.
Lindsay Hannah Arthurs.
Jasmine Marina Awadi.
Jordan Simone August.
Gino Nathaniel Bacci.
Olivia Ann Ayer.
Blake Michael Barnes.
Brian Ronald Bachulis.
Michaela Elaine Bass.
Jacob George Barbat.
Dorian Ray Beatty II.
Ava Elizabeth Barnhouse.
Brendan Pavel Beam.
Pauline Bauer.
Destin Nathaniel Belger.
Alexandra Glancy Beatty.
Lewis Everett Bingham.
Jordan Hunter Beletsky.
Jordan Catherine Bondi.
Brian Gerard Bembis.
Zoe Justine Bowen.
Joshua David Berry.
Edward William Bracco.
Nikki Brianna Bluestone.
Harvey Jerome Briscoe II.
Danielle Ray Booz.
Jayla Yvette Buckley.
Jacob Kahn Bowser.
Jesse Butler III.
Justin Tyree Braswell.
Jill Evelyn Canselmo.
Hakeem Lamont Broaden.
Scott Charleston.
Crispin Cornell Brown Jr.
Faraz Ahmed Khan Chaudhry.
Scott Nicholas Budka.
Taylor Rose Christensen.
Damar Trennis Campbell.
Elena Margaret Clements.
Vivian Annalee Chanley.
Cherish Coates.
Joshua Douglas Chase.
Jake Solomon Cohen.
Muhammad Wally Chima.
Rodney Eric Cole Jr.
Brittany Loom Chungag.
Danielle Josephine Dabish.
Leonard Irving Cleveland II.
Julia D'Agostino.
Alexa Naomi Cohen.
Paige Denise Davenport.
Robert Miles Coker.
Ronnie Kendrick Davis Jr.
Keyshawn Reneal Cottingham.
Jonah Tyler DeHeron.
Marcelino Matthew Dabish.
Deswan Dion Dumas.
Anthony Vladdy Deneluk.
Cyan Alexis Duncan.
Siobhan Naomi David.
Alexandra Christina Dusa.
Ashley Deaton.
Kyle Clay Edmonds.
Shamar Tyrone Dennis Jr.
Kendra Michelle Eggers.
Erin Margaret Dickinson.
Zaria Renati Elijah.
Destiny Grace Dukes.
Selah Elena Estill.
Sarah Durack.
Kyle Joseph Feldman.
Devin Kirk Edmonds.
Brendan Christopher Finley.
Ziana Starr Edwards.
Hannah Renee Flores.
Nicole Alexis Epstein.
Javon Noel Foster.
Gia Michelle Evans.
Caroline Levinen Gauss.
James Albert Faulkner IV.
Julia Devin Goldberg.
Beatrice Saavedra Feller.
Rachel Estella Goldner.
Chelsea Alexis Fletcher.
Noah Michael Gorman.
Alexis J. Forsyth.
Maxwell Green.
Malik Hiroshi Fuqua.
Shania Tanae Green.
Ethan Davis Gettle.
Amir Nicholas Griffin.
Zach Henry Goldman.
Jamie Michelle Heismer.
Deandra Gorioka.
Amethyst Renee Hall.
Jordan Daly Green.
Emily Charisse Hamama.
Tori Jermaine Green.
Jason Kendall Harris.
Almondo Greer Travis II.
Chandler LaShawn Harvey.
Matthew Gu.
Kenneth Eugene Harvey III.
Nina Rochelle Hale.
Destiny Rochelle Hayward.
Hope Catherine Shining Dawn Hall.
Kiera Alexandria Hickey.
Maurice Joshua Hall.
Kayla Julie Ann Hobart.
Deja Renee Hardy.
Samson Joseph Hoover.
Nadia Murray Harris.
Joshua Isaiah Howard.
Jordan Christian Harvey.
Zachary Lewis Joel Eisenberg.
Yarek Hassan.
Kennedy Tajur Jackson.
Colin Miles Hurd.
Kaya Simone James.
Christopher Izioha Hill.
Rosaria Nicole Jameson.
Nicholas Andre Hoffman.
Bailey Kalia Johnson.
Ryan Liago Horowitz.
Daisha Renee Johnson.
Joel Robert Hutchinson.
Logan Noel Johnson.
Jason Israelov.
Amber Brianne Jones.
Nadia Leanna Eva Jackson.
Seth Joseph Kafferlay.
Solomon Nesta James.
Maria Lillian Kakos.
Faisal Tamur Jora.
Abigail Christine Kiro.
Sierra Lene Johnson.
Jalen Benjamin Kelso.
Karan Jameer Johnson.
Ryan Philip Kenny.
Xavier Carlos Johnson.
Alexis Ann Kerr.
Theodore Roger Cagle.
Sally Thomas.
Emily Marie Karagosian.
Rhea Janae King.
Benton David Bassam Karish.
Diamond Janae Knight.
Raquel Rose Casa.
Katya Kolesninchenko.
Brandon Matthew Kyle.
Lucas J. LaFontaine.
Darian Lanice Kennedy.
McKenna Costello Lambert.
Carly Elizabeth Kearns.
Limani Laster.
Sara Khalid.
Sierra Christina Lee.
Brian Jung-Hoo Kim.
Isaiah Maurice Lewis.
Diamani N. Cleckley.
Maggie Jane Lipschutz.
Ryan Sydney Knight.
Gendrich Lance Francisco Limbo.
Anik N. Kothari.
Colin Michael Long.
Kenneth Jacob Lamb.
Mayana Perry Lolan.
Desmond Harold J. Lazenby.
Daisha Rose Lyons.
Paige Kennedy Lowry.
Galen Samuel Mansour.
Christopher David Lewis.
Sarah Marie Mashigan.
Adam Benjamin Liebman.
Jordan Prescott Maxwell.
Jordan Elias Knight Light.
Kyle Adrian McCarthy.
Jessica Aaron Littell.
Antoine McCoy Jr.
Megan Lobel.
Howell James McCullum Jr.
McKinley Lowry III.
Leilani Anaya Love McGee.
Markel Lucas.
Marcus Andrew McLaughlin.
Samuel Thomas Martin.
Logan Christopher Middleton.
Emmanuel Sinue Maya.
Keep. Christian Jamil Mio.
Reese Landolph McCaskill Jr.
Sydney Andrea Mora.
Michael Gaffney McCullough.
Brandon Dimitri Munson.
Rachel Marie McDowell.
McKenna Ann Murphy.
Blake David McGrath.
Cassidy Madison Myers.
Daryl Joshua Emmanuel McMiller.
Stephen Joseph Nager.
Tristan Maria Miller.
Cameron Joy Neal.
Alexis Marie Mitchell.
Jael Lee Nelson.
Kobe Mateo Mongo.
Zachary Xavier Newport.
Nico Drayton Mosley.
Diana Dimitri Odin.
Jerobi Deshaun Murph.
Pablo Ivan Olmos.
Taj Mustafa II.
Savannah Shea O'Shaughnessy.
Fatima Nakvi.
Christopher O. Oviasu.
Olivia Jean Knightsky.
Brittany Carey Parks.
Trenton Jonathan Newby.
Hannah Colleen Past.
Jack Harrison O'Brien.
Justin Amari Peoples.
Sean Walker O'Dwyer.
Riley Alexis Philibom.
Cameron James Amron.
Colin William Pintamo.
Nicholas Wesley Palmer.
Joseph Taylor Poole.
Jade Kathleen Paskowitz.
Ifra Assad Qureshi.
Alexander Lawrence Payne.
Giovanni Philip Rendazzo.
Destiny Joy Pennington.
Shabib Muhammad Raza.
Cecile Inez Pinnock.
Jordan David Robinson.
Richard James Pluta.
Aaron Joseph Ross.
Christina Puyu.
Anna Carlene Ruge.
Christina Lee Radnod.
Jordan Christopher Rush.
Rachel Simone Ridley.
Mariah Taylor Latrice Rutherford.
Jacob Natan Rosberg.
Shayla Rayanne Salisbury.
Connor James Rumpel.
Tristan Joseph Sendiha.
Kaya Shantae Rush.
Sullivan Savaya.
Marcus Christopher Saylor.
Noel Emmanuel Marguerite Sellers.
Richard Jason Sanders II.
Nicole Rita Shamami.
Jacob Maxwell Saperstein.
Naomi Shinomiya.
Caitlin Rose Schneider.
Trenton James Sider.
Zaire Ali Shakur.
Bar Schlangman.
Mitchell Joseph Shaw.
Kunal Schreeder.
Jasmine Hanako Shinozaki.
Sidra Sinan.
Benjamin Patrick Shore.
Aaron Jackson Spears.
Desmond Darrell Simpson.
Isabella Marie Spoto.
Anaya Drew Smith.
Lauren Antoinette Steele.
Lauren Amiri Span Smith.
Devin Hassan Stoughton.
Devin Mitchell Sperling.
Cole Peterson Sutcher.
Gavin Matthew Stanfell.
Shelton Bernard Sutton II.
Peter Anthony Stavropoulos.
Ethan Tyler Talampas.
Jacob Roger Stone.
Miriam Aisha Tariq.
Lauren Bailey Strager.
Braylon Taylor.
Christina Alia Suma.
Andrea Thomas.
Chase Logan Swoop.
Dwayne Thompson II.
Robert Lawrence Sylvester.
Nicole Ellen Tronka.
Ariba Tarek.
Corey Danielle Tucker.
Amaya Danae Taylor.
Elizabeth Katie Vandella.
Carly Brielle Thomas.
Ali Ahmad Vandenbosch.
Kyara Chantel Titus.
Bryce Andre Veasley.
Bella Claire Urban.
Nachnor Wahid.
Christos Theodore Vlatos.
Valerie Kathleen Walls.
Demi Michelle Vance.
Erin Ashley Washington.
Zoe Ann Weil.
Vittorio Vasco Vasilev.
Tyler William Western.
Tia Lachey Boris.
Chase George Quinton Williams.
Jalen Tyreek Walker.
Madison Grace Williams.
Kara Brooke Walters.
Isabel Ann Wilson.
Timothy Jacob Webster.
Jayla Tamia Woodley.
Louis Michael Weinberg.
Zachary Isaac Wonder.
Taylor Aisha Wiley.
Hilton Dorian Yap.
David Elizer Wilson.
Jordan Marie Young.
Garrett Daniel Winfrey.
Muhammad Hassan Zahid.
Benjamin William Wolverton.
Heather Rita Yono.
Dion Ian Young.
Dimitro Yurkiv.
Will the audience remain seated until after the faculty and graduates have left the seating arena? Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you the graduated class of 2018.
West Bloomfield High School class of 2018, turn your tassels from the right to the left.